I think the highlight of my trip was honestly, like, I was so, okay, I realized two things about myself. One is that gambling is so fun.
It just is.
No, but like, on the poker table, when you're playing in tournament with all these like degenerates that have been there for like a month or live there or whatever, and it's like, we're all sharing this common interest of like this game that we're playing of deception, but also it moves slow so you can talk to each other.